This dog eats only cooked food and is the worst dog in the world when served a normal bowl of kibble. He doesn't want to eat it and makes it known to his owner. So, this man had a very ingenious idea. He pretends to cook the food in the same way as for humans. He chops it, then puts it in the microwave. He makes the dog believe that the food is cooking and serves it as in a restaurant. But the most incredible thing is that it works. The dog now eats without any problem.